Doughty for England. His shot saved. Rebound. Kaliev couldn't get it on. Laferriere does. Save made, and that'll do it. Kings didn't want to let up, that's for sure. Five unanswered goals. David Rittich, 2-0 as a King. Both wins against San Jose. LA 5, San Jose 1, the final at Crypto.com Arena.
Very impressed with the Kings as the game went along. Five men connected. Defensemen involved. Rotation. Cycles. Without being risky. And that was the important thing. When they came together, they started to control territory. Then the Kings continued to control possession. And then they put both of those to take over the game. Period number two.
Solid team effort by the Kings right from the goaltender. All on throughout, all four lines get involved in the score sheet. Defense, a lot of block shots, not a lot of penalties taken. Good way to earn 2 points coming out of a break.
So the Kings, known for defense, get five tonight. The Tenders get a chance to lap it off. Fiala just had so many moves at the end. Here's one of the turnovers behind the net. Trevor Lewis, active stick of the goaltender. Here's where the Kings really start to take over. Again, it's a great balance, but it's great hands by Dubois, but the forechecks. Look at this, interchanging. Defenseman involved, shot, high, tip. And then Kempe, and this one here was the only, you know, just kind of skating through that neutral zone. The defenseman got caught on a crossover. And Adrian had enough time to get the shot on goal.
So the Kings with the win get their 20th of the season. They are 27-4. Pick up 2 points on Vegas, who lost in Anaheim. And they remain in the hunt for first place. They're to within 5 points of first place Vancouver with four in hand on the Canucks. Three stars being announced here in the building. Pierre-Luc Dubois, the third star. Trevor Lewis, Jim. Yeah. Star number two.
And again, I think, you know, used by the Kings coaching staff. The penalty kills were calm tonight again. Trevor gets the goal on the forecheck. Everyone, you mentioned earlier, Nick, everyone contributing.
Adrian Kempe put a nice bow on this one. He's the first star of the game. Two goals in the third period. His 10th and 11th of the season, as we mentioned a few moments ago, his first multiple goal game of the season. Adrian Kempe and the Kings with another division win. Kings improved to 6-1-1 against their Pacific Division rivals. The Sharks, their record now 9-23-3. Let's go downstairs and meet Adrian Kempe with Carlin Bay.
Well, Adrian, you get the first star of the game tonight. Two goals on the night. A little bit of a Band-Aid on the nose here to you. Got into a mix of things. What was so effective about your team's offense here tonight?
I think it wasn't the most effective in the first period, but I think after that, we had a feel of the game again and started to get going. And in the second and third period, I think we started to take over the game more, get more shots on the net, and finally, obviously, scored a couple. So that was nice for the team to get back into to the rhythm again.
Sometimes it can be tough coming off a holiday break, but how much energy did you guys get from this crowd as well? It was nice and full in here at Crypto.com Arena. Did that help a little bit?
Yeah, it's been awesome. You know, all season, you know, we feel like we have the fan support every night, and obviously we know that we have to play better at home, and hopefully we can start after Christmas right now and bring it for the rest of the year.
Well, your task isn't done, because coming off the break, this is the first half of a back-to-back. You guys head to Vegas tonight on the airplane. What's it going to take to be able to manage that energy and hopefully do the same thing in Vegas?
Yeah, we got to, you know, start where we left off tonight. Obviously, it's going to be a tough game against a good opponent that we haven't played in a while. So, I mean, two good teams going at it, and it's going to be fun.
It's going to be fun to watch. Thanks for doing this, Juice. Great job tonight.
Thank you very much.
Guys.
Adrian Kempe with two third-period goals, his 10th and 11th. Kings' home record improves to 7-6-3, 5-1, the final tonight.